We've been asked, does the MGRSA or Core Self-Government Agreement take away any of my Métis rights? The answer is no. In the Core Self-Government Agreement, Canada explicitly acknowledges Métis communities within Ontario as having the inherent and constitutionally protected right to self-government. Nothing in the Core Self-Government Agreement in any way undermines the MNO's position as a Métis government. The Core Self-Government Agreement sets the roadmap for the MNO to be recognized as a government in federal legislation. It does not change or remove any Métis rights, but rather creates a process allowing Métis communities within Ontario to fully exercise their right to self-government and self-determination.